The mind, a masterpiece of the universe or a master of itself. Since the beginning, man has wondered, where does the story begin and the story writer end?
Is that a camera?
Happy birthday!
So we surprised you, huh? Come on, take a picture with Lucas, okay?
You guys planned all this?
Of course we planned all this. Everyone's here for you, buddy.
All right, now, blow out your candle, but don't forget to make a wish.
Good luck walking blind.
Don't worry, I'll smash it open.
Oh! Two hits, Roger.
Nice swing, buddy.
Thanks.
I know it's not much, but I got you again.
Daredevil.
The man without fear.
I've been waiting to read this one.
Yeah, well, I hope you enjoy it. I gotta go, buddy. I'll see you.
Blow out your candle.
Good luck walking blind.
The Doppler effect is that sound you hear when an ambulance is driving by and its siren is wailing. What you hear is the siren.
My name is Roger Clemons. Yesterday, I turned 17 years old. On the same day, I found a strange paper in my garbage. I'll get to the bottom of this soon enough. The return address. It's near here. Mr. Clemons, Roger made dinner. Mrs. Clemons, it looks wonderful. Roger, there was a call from the doctors on the telephone.
Hello?
Hi, this is Riverwood Pharmaceutical Center calling for Mrs. Clemons. Hello?
She's not home right now. Can I take a message?
Just let her know we're trying to reach her.
Right.
March 15th, 1969. I found a letter addressed to my parents and can only assume that its contents can predict the future. Something tells me to keep this a secret. I should find out more tonight. According to the script, I'm sitting here studying. My dad comes home. We take groceries into the house, then I make dinner.
Roger, there's more groceries in the car.
Okay.
The script, it predicted everything perfectly. My parents are involved in this, but are they following the script, or is the script following them? When my mother arrives, the scene continues, but this time, things will be different.
Roger, how was your day?
Fine.
Is that all? Roger?
What?
Answer me.
What do you mean? I already did.
I'd watch what you said.
Roger!
Control to Major Tom. Ground control to Major Tom.
Roger.
Take your protein pills and put your helmet on.
Roger.
Ground control to Major Tom.
Eight, 7, 6.
Commence. Hey, Roger.
Stay away.
Roger.
Stay away!
Check ignition and may God's love be with you.
This is ground control to Major Tom. You've really made the grade. To know whose shirt you wear. Now it's time to leave the capsule if you dare. This is Major Tom to ground control. I'm stepping through the door. And I'm floating in a most peculiar way. The stars look very different today.
No one really knows what happened, Roger.
I've come to talk with you again.
Maybe the world won over him.
Because a vision softly creeping.
Maybe he won over himself.
Left its seeds while I was sleeping.
Maybe things are the way he wanted.
And the vision.
In the end.
That was planted in my brain.
I guess it doesn't matter.
Still remains.
What matters most.
Within the sound.
Is if he's at peace.
Of silence. Restless dreams I walked alone. Narrow streets of cobblestone. Neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light, it split the night and touched the sound